Jordan Stahl shoots one off the stick of defender Anton Babchuk and up into the protective netting. And now the sticks come up and tempers flare. Maxime Talbot in the middle of that. So is Chris Thorburn. Eric Belanger in there also for Carolina.
So here we go. Thorburn, pair of 22s it looks like, and Commodore.
Oh, right hand by Commodore got in there. There's a left from Thorburn. Another left. Another good right by Thorburn to make that two. Thorburn just trying to burrow in there now against the bigger Mike Commodore. Thorburn's a tough kid, isn't he, Bob?
Oh, he is. 396 penalty minutes playing for ex-Penguin Randy Cunningworth, but he goes down at the end of it. Commodore gets a couple of licks to the back of the head. But a spirited pair of 22s as we come back in a scoreless game. Well, take a look in the upper right-hand corner of your screen, and you're going to take a look at Ladd and Talbot. And the puck's going to go high into the mesh, and there's a little shove by Ladd, a little stick to the leg, and then Talbot gets in there. He's going to get a penalty for that initial shove to create everything, and then the ensuing fight between a pair of 22s, Commodore and Thorburn, for the Penguins.
Thorburn out of the lineup last night.